The so-called Avengers and their Guardian friends are just beginning to see the full extent of my genius.
Your genius is not in question, my Kang of Kangs. So perhaps you might show some mercy on this occasion?
Mercy? A fanciful suggestion, my little morning star. That I, Kang the Conqueror, should perhaps be Kang the Merciful. Get these windows cleaned. A conqueror should be able to see who he is conquering.
Of course, Your Kangnificence. I'll call maintenance.
You think that Kang guy has his eye on this place too?
If we catch up to Claw, maybe we can coax an explanation out of him.
What the? Where are we?
Giant rock panther in the middle of a city. We've got to be somewhere in Wakanda.
So that weird portal brought us to Wakanda, huh? Hey, maybe we'll run into...
Wait a second! Look, it's Claw!
No pain, no vibranium.
So it looks like Wakanda's got one of those barriers up as well.
Well, that is one sturdy-looking door. Think we can break it down?
Listen, I'm strong, but not giant vibranium door-smashing strong.
Aw, but I wanted to see some smashing!
I'm not gonna lie. I was hoping for a super sneaky secret entrance there.
Sorry, nothing here but a bunch of computer stuff.
Computer stuff, huh? That I can work with.
Suspicious man skulking around behind the city. I could hear him mutter something about the white gorilla cult, so I'm staying well away. I feel like I'm forgetting something.
All right!
Now we can catch up with Claw. Let's go!
Yes, new goon on the block, Kang, claims to have stolen Manhattan and added it to other regions he has conquered from across time and space. This new time city, or Chronopolis, has Kang's citadel at its center and is said to exist out of time. Kang also claims our escape from the Big Apple is currently impossible. But my sources tell me some of Earth's supervillains have been seen exiting Manhattan. The nefarious Claw is a case in point. The Sonic Scoundrel's been spotted heading out of Manhattan into, well, who knows where? Note to self. Trademark name Chronopolis. Could be a money spinner.
Here goes my spider sense again. Something's not right.
You mean aside from the Wakandan jungle being a reasonable commute from downtown Manhattan?
No!
Avengers? Tis I, Black Panther, ruler of Wakanda. Tis good to see you, my friends. I'm sorry if I startled you.
Startled? Me? Huh?
I hate to break up this reunion, but Claw is probably halfway across the jungle by now.
Claw. I too am on that villain's trail.
We followed him as far as here. Can you unlock this?
Certainly.
Huh?
Ah! Thanks for the warning, Tiddles.
What would Claw and his big ape buddy want with that much vibranium?
Come, let us find out.
How are we gonna get in there? Those doors are impenetrable, even for me.
Not exactly. The explosives in those carts are designed for vibranium mining. They could blow that door open easily.
So just push one of those things all the way up there. Great!
The fruit grown of the hardest toil often tastes the sweetest. I am uncertain of how to use this.
That was definitely not a career highlight.
Mm-hmm.
step. It's a long way down. You'd have time to read a book before you hit the bottom. Minecart's blocked. We need to find a way to clear this stuff.
Look around. Solutions present themselves when you approach things with an open mind.
I'm learning so much. You should put these on posters.
Thank you.
just made a big mistake. Ugh. Doesn't look like this is my kind of thing.
Do not worry. Sometimes the path forward is...
often the path behind?
I was going to say, blowing something up.
I get myself in these crazy situations?
Here is amazing.
Yes. Thanks to the vibranium we mine here, it has advanced far beyond the world you know.
It's incredible. Do you guys do summer camps or anything?
Pieces of the tracks. They're in that?
Molten vibranium. We should proceed with caution. It is dangerously hot.
Hey, just like me.
Let's look around. There must be a way to clear this up.
What's the deal with the gorilla dude?
His name is M'Baku, though he goes by the name of Man-Ape. He has always wanted to take the throne of Wakanda.
But how do you end up looking like that?
He gained his powers by killing one of our... I thought I could smell your unique odor.
You are a shadow of the man your father was, T'Challa. and you will end up just the same.
Your overconfidence has always been your weakness, M'Baku.
It's Manape, and Manape has no weaknesses, only strength.
When villains didn't use giant death machinery.
Challenge.
How about looking at yourself in the mirror without laughing?
Let's see if your feet are as quick as your mouth. Fools! The reign of the panther is over! It is time for the reign of the gorilla! Kang has promised me Wakanda!
Wakanda will never submit to you or Kang! Not so long as I draw breath.
Then I shall draw it from you.
This ends now, Manny.
You end now, T'Challa.
We're here too, guys.
I'll get to you.
This is the last time you will defile my land with your presence. I will have justice for my father!
Ah, the pussycat lives. Unfortunately, as much as I'd like to catch up, I have pressing business to attend to. Time for a little catnap. Hey? Get off! Stop fussing! Thanks for your patience. And now, for the crescendo!
Now that's what I call a boombox.
Are you okay?
Apologies, my friends. A foolish error. Quickly! While the trail is fresh.
Thank you.
Have you seen Claw and his men?
No, we just arrived.
The Hydra Empire. All that's wrong in the galaxy can be found in this place.
We should keep it down. We don't want to arouse suspicion.
There could be any number of portals connecting areas of time and space.
Oh, let's look for a portal back to Manhattan.
We need to pursue Claw and seek out the vibranium. What? Kang must have a purpose for it.
Hey, it's Claw!
Panther, Star-Lord, and I can head for that airship. The rest of you should head back if you can.
All right, guys. Let's get up there and nab that sucker.
Easy for you to say. Not all of us are carrying jetpacks.
That's true. But we can always call in a Quinja. Assuming it works out here, that is.